See if we can do my little idea. Damn it, he just walked straight out of it. Okay, so the trike is too big. We gotta make it smaller. At this rate, he might just fall in here on his own. Damn, he just walks right out of that, no problem. Ah, that's annoying. We'll have to figure out some way of getting him trapped in there. Maybe I need to make it wider. Yes, he's trapped. Look at that. Time to go night night, Mr. Trike. Ah, bugger. It seems like the trike you can only tame using that method, the passive method, which means that. Yeah, that sucks. Well, that's unfortunate. Wow, we get so much stuff on the trike. That's crazy. Well, this thing's still here. That's a good sign. Yay, we're at level 20. You know what that means? We get a whole bunch of cool stuff now. Interesting, so chests actually float. Their pipes aren't very clearly labeled, so I take it horizontal actually means. Look at that. Ingram, horizontal water pipe, but the description is a vertical stone water pipe. That's quite funny. Ooh, maybe we can fill up the thing now. That would be great if we can fill up that now. So there we go, flowing water. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 7 from source, guys. That's how far flowing water flows. Seems like they don't make new water though, like Minecraft does. Seems like it's all just flowing water, unfortunately. Something to think about. Okay, that's just confusing. Oh, this water system is so freaking glitchy. Ah, there we go. So it was my dopiness. There we go. Nice, nice. Whoa, shit, is this stuff like filling full of water? Because that's certainly what it looks like. Am I like flooding my whole base now? Maybe it's this. I don't know, it could just be an effect though. It doesn't seem to be doing it on there, it just seems to be doing it there. And the water bag is still not full. Oh, pity.